And one or two people have said to me, I've said it to myself, that's what death is going to be like. And oh, what fun it will be.
Have you been there?
Well, I mean that there are the colours and the beauties, the designs, the beautiful way that things appear. People themselves, the dull people that I thought dull, appear fascinating, interesting, mysterious, wonderful. But that's only the beginning. A man was saying it this afternoon who was taking it. Suddenly you notice that there aren't these separations, that we're not on a separate island shouting across to somebody else and trying to hear what they're saying and misunderstanding. You know, you use the word yourself, empathy. This thing's flowing underneath. We're parts of a single continent. It meets underneath the water. And with that goes such delight, the sober certainty of waking bliss.